Now it's the day after Halloween, and if you're like me, I'm sure you've got a lot of leftover Halloween candy in your house. If you don't want your children to have a year-long sugar buzz, you can donate the candy to Soldiers Angels. You can find a drop-off location by visiting soldiersangels.org for their Treats for Troops Halloween candy drive. Joining me now from Soldiers Angels is Michelle Jalazada. Michelle, welcome to Chasing News.
Hi, thank you so much for having me.
Michelle, tell me about how you originally came up with this idea.
Troops overseas, they love to get a little taste of home, no matter what it might be, if it's candy or baked goods, things like that. And so we started collecting candy to send to them overseas. About 3 years ago, we started our own collection, and it has grown exponentially year after year. And last year, we actually collected over 90,000 pounds of Halloween candy that we then redistributed to deployed service members and then veterans in VA hospitals across the country.
How do you decide where the candy goes and to what troops or to which bases? How do you determine that?
So we actually have service members that are deployed to combat zones that register with Soldiers Angels, and they are in combat locations all across the world. And they register to receive different types of support. We have several different virtual teams that actually support deployed service members through care packages, letters. We have a chaplain support team. And then we actually have a very special team that supports just our Special Operations Forces. So those registered service members actually get the candy.
Now, do you ever hear back from the troops? What is their reaction to receiving the candy?
They love it. You know, it's one of those things that we just completely take for granted here at home that, you know, we can go to the store and get a piece of candy, but over there, sometimes they can't, especially for, you know, those that are Special Operations Forces. They may not even have access to a store of any kind. So they love it. They take a handful, put it in their uniform and take it with them. And it's just a little reminder of home.
Fantastic work, Michelle. If people want to get involved, where do they go for information?
Please visit www.soldiersangels.org.
Michelle, thanks for all the work that you and the people at Soldiers Angels are doing. We appreciate it, and I'm sure the troops do too.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.
Get rid of your candy. Donate it to soldiers.